Well, let's see what we can do with this boot camp here, both extras. We can get the bird order right now. I believe we can do pretty good. There's a couple of these rooms now. They're tricky. Sure. An old Silverado usually does pretty good right here now. Just be ready. You can usually get you some pretty good damage on that shot. Right there now. Huh? There's a couple coming up now. Whew. Yeah, Lordy. I'm telling you. Boy, that's a heck of a lineup, ain't it? Come on, baby. Give us something in that fan there to take him out. Thank you. Lord have mercy. That ain't it. Wait till you see this. Hmm. That darned old basket pig up there, he'll drive you nuts. I'll tell you what we can try if you want to. We can try to get up under this one. And it'd be tough. Well, we got old Bubbles back right there. That's a good thing. Let's see where that takes us right there now. Get on out of here. That burn thunder getting pretty loud out there, boys. We ain't had no rain in a good while. This in here. Messed up. I hate to waste old Melody right there, man, but daggone. They make it tough on you, you know. We'll do as much damage as we can. I swear, I'm going with my first choice. Hopefully we can get old Silver back. I hope this takes him out. Just try to crunch as much as you can right there now. That old destructo meter just about stops working right there. that burn stone, man. There's a lot of points in that room right there, though. Clean the table, son. Boy, that's a silver room right there. If you can hit this ledge right here, you can get that. I've been watching this stack right here now. That some gun gets plumb sideways every now and then, but I hadn't got him to fall yet. Let's see if we can't get that. Daggone, what a mess. I was a little slow on my taps right there. Now be careful. I thought old Melody would go through that stack a little more than that. See how high old bomb hits there? Daggone. I missed the trampoline. I was trying to get him down there low enough to take that bottom one out. He's a nightmare. I'll be glad to see him go. Take that chunk out. Come on. There you go. There's a lot of damage. Watch that destructo there. That'll help you a little bit if you can take that chunk out there. Sometimes it's better to play it safe than it is to go for a strike hard to get. Daggone. That's where old Melody would come in handy right there, boys. Yep. But get old Bubbles to go through that would be all right. That stack there in the middle getting plumb shaky, ain't. Not enough to turn him over. That piece of stone's enough to stop him right there. Son of a gun's got us. Did you see that? I mean, come on, man. What a rip off. We can try it. Check that out, fellas. darn game pisses me off. Stone every time. Be hard to get that though, bubbles there. Had to buy that one. Dang, burn it. There's a couple of rooms there, boys. I'd have changed that bird order. Every now and then, stacks like that right there will fall from this one, too. Let's see what happens right here, just so we know. Well, I gave that about 10 minutes there. They don't give us a real good option right here to push that into it. Let's see what we can do right here. Hit that, son. Come on. I'd like to set that dynamite off. We'll take it. And I hope that helps you out right there, fellas. If you can clear them tough rooms there and just kind of play it safe, I believe you'd be better off. Good luck to you now.